Well, there are two names for this city, San Sebastian in Spanish, Donostia in Basque, but the name of the stadium is the Reale Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Sociedad taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the starting 11 for Real Sociedad.
Well, plenty of attacking width in this 4-3-3, but they'll need to get their midfield players to join the centre forward as much as possible. If not, he'll become isolated.
Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Federico Valverde plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And this confrontation is underway. Umar Sadiq. It's with Mikel Merino. Javi Galan. Options in the centre. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. But of course, Real Madrid would rather be playing at the Bernabeu, but they don't mind being away from home either, and the record backs that up, Stuart.
Well, 10 wins from 15 games, and I can only see that getting better because they've played some great football away from home. It's expansive, it's creative, and it's effective.
So, a Real Madrid corner. And fired over by Kroos. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Federico Valverde. And Bellingham. That is how to keep it out of the net. Oyarzabal. Javi Galan. It's with Mikel Merino. Well, it's one pass after another. I just couldn't play that decisive ball. And the ball in behind the defenders. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
How about the short corner? Nacho. Now with Vinicius Junior. Can they jump in front? Oh, a fantastic save. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. could be on for him here. Wow, that is high-level goalkeeping.
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
Well, what a chance to take the lead, and doesn't he know it? But will they get a better one than that?
Well, opting for the short corner. Was the chance they could get caught out on the break here. Opportunity it is. Can he find the net? And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Well, he knows that was a big chance to take the lead there. They've just got to keep plugging away.
They fancy a short one. Subimendi. Really sound defending. Good technique displayed. Great defending. Might be a chance to break. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. He must favour the cross. Throw in for Real Sociedad here. And given away. Rodrigo. Now with Bellingham. Rodrigo.
Could be! Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Traore. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Chance to play it in. Well, there's defensive solidity for you. Vinicius. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Distributing it well. Firing it in. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
So the corner played into the box. And first-class defending cleared off the line. He must finish. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. That will be all for the first half here at the Reale Arena. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Rodrigo and Bellingham. Tchouaméni and Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. To the advanced position. A chance perhaps. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Yet another tremendous save to add to the list.
Valverde. Here's Carvajal. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid.
Tchouaméni.
Intercepted effortlessly. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play.
Sadiq.
The fans are shouting, shoot! And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better.
Javi Galan. That's a useful cross. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, it's a decent-looking attack, this. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Bellingham. Vinicius. On to Valverde. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mikel Merino.
Zubimendi.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Rodrigo. And back to Bellingham. Kroos. And on to Bellingham. Vinicius Junior. Splendid defending.
Kubo.
André Silva with it. It's a weighted pass. And now waiting to pounce. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. And taken short. Crucial piece of defending. And there to intervene. Well, they still have designs on the win. Could play it in. Marino. A good and fair challenge. Good run, very much in control of the situation.
Zubimendi.
It needs an accurate cross. And he takes on the shot. And straight at the goalkeeper then.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen. Well, it's a big moment for him. Just needs to get his players refocused now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And with that, the contest comes to an end. So much for Real Madrid's superb away form. But today they have to accept defeat.
Well, it's not a good result for them, is it? I expected to see a better display. They just couldn't get control of the midfield area, and that's the main reason why they've lost today.